At Fjällräven, we've been very humble the last years talking about our sustainability journey. And we like to say no a lot. But when we met Flexport, we understood there is so much we can learn from and improve from, actually reducing our climate impact. So actually we said yes to Flexport instead of saying no again.
The big reason for us to start looking into Flexport as a potential partner for our forwarding business was we wanted to be comfortable with the data that we're looking at, and we wanted to have more visibility, more transparency, and more accurate data. And one of the key things that we have seen over the past couple of years with regard to sustainability is that data is of absolute key importance to make sure that you're reporting correctly what you're emitting through transportation.
I'm very excited about this partnership with Fjällräven because this is how we want to work with clients. We want to help them understand their environmental impact and then find the best possible solutions to reduce their environmental impact.
We choose Flexport because we thought that Flexport in our logistics operations takes an important role. Fjällräven has a mission that we want to reduce our CO2 emissions all over. Biofuels, in particular maritime biofuels, have a big role to play because many, many of our products, if not most of them, are shipped by sea. So going the avenue and say, let's try out biofuels is a first good move into the direction of renewable energy sources for marine transportation.
Our partnership, to me, is a perfect example of how freight buyer, mover of international freight, and LSP, logistics service provider, can actually work together to reduce emissions throughout the whole supply chain. To me, that's really exciting. I love that. Is it going to change the world on its own? No, that would be naive. But I think the reality is it shows, it signals to the wider ecosystem what's possible and that there's a demand for these solutions that we offer. Customers want it, LSPs care, customers care, and that's a very powerful message.